If you've ever tried to report a bad pothole in your neighborhood, you know it can take a while to get results. Salt Lake County is using a high-tech tool now, though, that can speed up the process. Fox 13 Spencer Joseph got to see how it works.
This van looks like something out of a science fiction movie.
My front bumper is called a profiler.
Equipped with cameras.
The cameras up on top record the city's assets.
And lasers.
And 5 lasers.
And much, much more.
With an IMU up on top of the van, that's what guided missiles use.
Brian Coffey puts all of this tech in his mobile asset collection vehicle to work to help the county's roads.
All that data is collected and sent back to Orlando. That's when they send it to the engineers in the county, and they know where to put their money.
So this truck you see behind me will drive down every single road and look at the pavement.
Salt Lake County Public Works Operation is launching the new project to inventory the condition of all streets within the communities of the Greater Salt Lake Municipal Services District.
Emigration Canyon, Kearns, Magna, Copperton, White City, and Brighton.
Before bringing on Coffey and his team, surveyors had to walk roads on foot, meaning it took 3 years to survey.
They're going to do it in about a month.
But it does much more than just read the road.
Street lights, traffic lights, signs, fire hydrants, manholes, water cover.
Roughly 33 miles. Everything you see in red is what we've already shot.
From his chair, Brian can see it all. But don't worry if this high-tech truck comes through your street.
My cameras don't see through your house. They don't see in your yards. I'm looking at a road and the curb sidewalk data.
His truck has worked all over the country, especially one particularly bad road in Houston.
When the first time I shot it 5 years ago, miserable. I was repairing my computers every other day. That road is beautiful now.
So soon, around some of the roads of Salt Lake, we too can see a difference.
When I roll back into the town the next year, I see it.
So with all of this data, the city is going to put together a 5-year plan to get rid of all of these nasty spots within those cities and other unincorporated parts of the county. In Salt Lake City, Spencer Joseph, Fox 13 News, Utah.